In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create pop-up text in Premiere Pro. Let's get to it. Here we are in Premiere. I've already created a new sequence. Now I'm going to select the type tool, click and type something. Then go up to window and make sure you have a central graphics panel enabled so that you can see all of the settings that we can adjust. And from here, we can adjust the position, scale, font, and stuff like that. I'm going to make the text a bit bigger. Also, I suggest you set the paragraph of the text to central line text. That way, it will be easier for you to duplicate the text and create multiple lines of it. And then we want to place the text in the center of the screen. And for that, let's align it horizontally and vertically. After that, let's open effects window and search for transform. Then add the transform effect to the text layer. Then head over to the effect controls window, and under the transform, we want to set scale to 0, and make sure you do that at the start of the text layer. Then create a keyframe for scale by clicking on this stopwatch. Then go 3 frames forward, 1, 2, 3, set scale to 125, then move another 3 frames forward, 1, 2, 3, and set scale to 100. And that alone is enough to create a pop-up effect. And we can save this as a preset if we right-click on transform, save preset, and give this a name you like. Then click OK, and next time you search for that preset in effects window, let me do that, pop-up text, here it comes up. We can add this to any text layer we want, so in this example, I'm going to delete the transform that we have on this current text layer, so you can see we don't have any pop-up effect. If I drag and drop the preset that we've just made onto the text layer, straight away we get the same pop-up effect. And you can add this effect to as many text layers as you want, and that is it for this one. Thank you guys for watching.